camera attack. Prosecutors say police arrested a suspect and that he posted a video online before the attacks swearing allegiance to the Islamic State. Police say he was under surveillance due to mental health concerns. France has been on high alert since the start of the conflict between Israel and Hamas.
Rescue workers in Indonesia continue to comb through the devastation left behind after the eruption of the Merapi volcano.